Absolutely. And I don't know where the draft is happening this year.
Cleveland.
Mm-hmm. Okay, well, we've got a better place than going to Cleveland to watch it. It's at the M.
Yeah.
Dave Hall has a preview right now of everything that's going on there.
Yeah, it's raining in Cleveland today, right. You guys. Thankfully, we live in Las Vegas where it's sunny 350 days a year. This is what it's all about tonight, you guys, getting another one of these Lombardi trophies. Hopefully, the Raiders will draft some guys who one day will help them win some of these things. Yeah, I'm at the Raiders Tavern inside M Resort. If you've never been here, it's really cool. Look at this wall, some of the Raiders greats, Tim Brown, Howie Long, the coach Tom Flores, Jim Plunkett, Charles Woodson, a Hall of Famer himself, even signed his picture right here. All kinds of Raiders swag in here. Now, this is definitely one of the places, if you want to come watch the draft, if you can get a seat. Seats are going to be tough to come by, but if you can get a seat, this is going to be a cool spot. In fact, they're going to open up their draft festivities at 5 o'clock, and every 30 minutes, they're going to have some drink specials throughout the night, and then every 30 minutes, they're giving away a Raiders jersey. So that's pretty cool. You can get some Raiders swag right here inside the tavern. Now, this part is really cool. Really cool. Don't get me wrong, but the best part might be outside. So let's take this outside as I'm going to open up the magic doors for Lee right here. And you walk out, and this is your view outside. Not too shabby, huh? It beats Cleveland. No offense to Cleveland, but come on. You can also come out here tonight. They are opening up the pool. The pool's always open, of course, but they're going to have some special draft stuff today. Starting at, again, 5 o'clock. You can watch the draft on that screen way over there, which doesn't look that big from here, but we're like 200 yards from that. That is a 20-foot television screen. So you can watch the draft out here, you know, sip some cocktails in your cabana, go take a dip in the swimming pool. Just one of the great, great spots to take in the NFL draft. And that's why it's so cool that Las Vegas is now an NFL city, because we get to do stuff like this for the NFL draft coverage while other cities simply can't match it. All right, so again, if you want a place to watch the NFL draft, this is a good place to do it, M Resort. As I mentioned earlier in my tease, Jason and Alyssa, I did happen to reserve one of the cabanas, which you guys at home can still do as well. They still do have some cabanas available. The folks here at the M Resort heard about, you know, you potentially wearing your Raiders Speedo.
Sure.
And I'm sorry to inform you, Jason, but you've officially been banned from the property.
Really?
And, you know, when I lived in Anthem.
I'm sorry about that.
You know, how dare them? When I lived in Anthem, I was at the M all the time giving them, you know, money and stuff.
Right. I understand, but you and that Raiders Speedo, exactly. they feel would drive business away.
You were giving them money and stuff, but they don't want to see your stuff. So, you know, keep it covered.
Good point. So
correct.
The gold lame alternate.
That's the kind of commitment to excellence the Raiders do not want to see.
So, Dave, when people go up to the bartender can have fun with this, because when you go up and order a draft, he'll be like, it's right up there, buddy, right on the TV.
Exactly.
Day.
Yeah.
All right.
There will be so many draft jokes in here today. The bartenders will be sick of them by the end of the night.
It looks like I won't have a draft joke because I won't be wearing a Speedo. That's quite the draft right there. All right.